Oos, it is a say, what's up, Coinshop? So, in this video, more cool Gamera stuff. And in this video, we take another look at the Bandai Gashapon HG Gamera 1 series. And previously, I made a vid about the Gyaos in this series and the flying form of Gamera. But I finally got the regular standing form of Gamera 1995. And yeah, I set it up in this vid so you can see it and piece by piece. And then, yeah, as you can see, it looks quite good, I think. Quite cool. And yeah, this gacha series came out in April of 2021 at a price of 300 yen a pool, which is 300 yen. And yeah, for the price, you can't go wrong, I think. It looks quite good and pretty detailed for 300 yen. So hopefully more of these Gamera figures will be coming out, and that would be pretty awesome to get more of these monsters. Pretty awesome. But yeah, finally, towards the end of the vid, right around here, I posed the Gamera with the Gyaos and the flying form figure of Gamera. So you can see the difference. But yeah, as you can see, Gyaos looks pretty good and Gamera looks pretty cool too. So yeah, cool to see more of these kaiju coming out. It'll be pretty awesome. But anyway, let me know what you guys think. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you again soon. Domo arigatou gozaimasu. Mata yamashou. Janee.